Listen, I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Cal will double your pay for this shift.
Why, Cal? What's your score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Up here. After you. Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go. Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash. Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal. I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out. Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured. You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal. Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
Guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
You all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen them. I've seen the stories. I've heard it.
Prof,
bounties out on people like
you. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tabbers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nashadoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face Summary. Execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
I see you! Hear that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp. It was the traitor. Blast him! Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill. On target. I sealed the cargo door. Get in there.
One way out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Some noise there.
Come on! This way, I'm ready. this quick. I missed the target. Next. You aren't leaving here alive.
Get to the front. Stop the train. Oh, no. Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now. Get down!
Together. Hit him!
now. Train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Do not test my patience. Very well. You won't dodge the next. Your end is near.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
by rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment.
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming. Pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Stim, you're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. How'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. BD-1. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Something we can use? You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. What do we find? Good job. This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Yeah.
Don't fall behind, BD-1. See something in there? Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Good, Padawan. Now, reach my position.
did it.
Resistance and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. That's a really big bug.
slice this?
Sorry about your scalp link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. What is it? See there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won. Probably. Find something? Amazing. BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault is a sacred temple, built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron, containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Looking.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Did I use this place to study the sphere above? I can still feel the excitement. smells worse than grease does. Stim, here! BD-1!
BD-1? BD-1, stim. Toss it.
Killed. Is it trying to defend its family? Another one? Thank you.
Oh, hi there. Moving out.
Uh-huh.
Hey there, little guy. Hey, BD-1.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Seer, can you feel the Force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the Purge. I need a second.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us. Where to next, Cal?
Here we go, Zepho. When this is all over, I think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction.
Reese, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Time to land. Get up here. Storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
What's that, BD-1?
Got a scan? Come back here. What is it? Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly. BD-1, over here. That's not moving. Check it out.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Should they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
there. It's one attack. Okay.
Don't fall behind, BD-1.
And go. I'll lead them away.
Oscar, no!
Hey!
I can't get through! Got an opening! Assault him! Chase him down! I'll have to pick up the truck! See him?
Okay.
What do we find? Something, BD-1?
Looks like I need backup to kill you.
Hi, BD-1. You still back there? Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
my friend. In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Cepho than I once believed possible.
Was in there. Like a problem. Well done.
I'm hungry.
Need a stim?
I'll take him down.
I got him.
You're gonna kill us all. Yes. Hurry, end it.
I can beat him.
Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Look out!
You heard that.
I'm gonna get him. Shoot that Jedi! Watch out! Get to cover! You should shoot! Take a game! I'm done with this one! You won't kill me!
Still back there? BD-1, over here.
Quick! Jedi spotted.
Copy, loud and
fire. Had to take off. He's hit. End him. Your turn.
He scored a hit. Reinforcements are on the way.
There, Hannah. Take care of her, Sienna.
Come here, BD-1. I can't push it. Back here. So what was in there?
doing here? You slip up.
Found you, intruder.
Stim!
Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. Thank you.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. BD-1? Mm-hmm. Just checking on you. I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage, for now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Hmm.
Hey, now. What did we find? Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. Understand why.
Holding up okay? Good to hear. I'm in the tomb. Massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Hey, do you see that? Ugh.
still back there?
One, Stim. Throw it.
I should tend to these wounds.
Better.
Up.
Thank you.
seen that before.
Stim! Hi, BD-1. Toss me a stim, BD-1.
You seem happy. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Okay. What's this?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Push the ball before it reaches you.
It stands in the way, becomes the way. I did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Another one?